Rachel Shinkin, and it's about a young girl named Olive competing in her county spelling bee. Both parents are sadly absent due to conflicts. As the announcer gives her the word chimerical, Olive asks for a definition. Unreal, imaginary, visionary, wildly fanciful, and highly unrealistic. Olive begins to wonder, if she goes to Washington, who will be her chaperone?